work all day for some old man, sweat and break your back.
Yeah.
Then you go home to your castle, but your queen won't cut you slack.
That's true.
That's why you're losing all your hair. That's why you're overweight. That's why you flip your pickup truck right off the interstate.
That's right, except for the pickup truck.
There's a lot of bull that hand you. There's nothing you can do. Well, I don't understand you, but I do. No, your wife don't understand. Were empty on the diamond of my heart when the coach called me up to the plate. I'd been swinging and missing at loving and kissing. My average was .88. So I spit on my hands, knocking dirt from my spikes, and pointed right towards center field. This time I'm hitting a home run. This time love is for real. I slide, I steal, I sack. Slumping all season, but now I found a reason. I struck on a love that is true. I used to play the field. I used to be a roamer, but the season's turning around for me now. I finally bagged me a homer. That's right. I finally bagged me a homer.
Lurleen, we're going to have to cut you off. We're getting some kind of grinding noise on the track.
In this trailer, I get so cold and lonely. Lying there awake at night, muttering, if only you weren't married. So I might ask you to bunk with me tonight. Bunk with me tonight, oh, bunk with me tonight. I'm asking, will you bunk with me tonight?
Oh, that's hot. There isn't a man alive who wouldn't get turned on by that. Well,
his name is Homer. He's quite a man. I tried to kiss him, but Homer ran. Sure wish I could say that I was his. I hope that Marge knows just how lucky she is.